Welcome to Category 5 Technology TV, episode number 444 for Tuesday, the 22nd of March, 2016. So nice to see ya. I'm your host, Robbie Ferguson. Please help me welcome Shelley Da Silva. I'll tell you all about it. Also, Nelson Hudes is joining us tonight to talk about what is brand new from NetTalk.
Yep, he'll be talking about home phone service devices for unlimited long-distance calling. He's also going to be introducing a new app. And even 4G cellular service. So Nelson will tell us all about that coming up.
Nice.
This is Category 5 Technology TV.
Well, we have got to get into the news. And we've got Nelson Hudes, who is here with us tonight. Mm-hmm. And we've got prizes to give away.
Oh, neat.
And by way of, you know, hey, I'm a cable cutter. Seriously. I have Netflix at home and Plex, and that's our entertainment between that and RSS feeds and things like, you know, we watch shows on the web. Mm-hmm. Similarly, we cut our phone service and we say, okay, well, how can we do this? We're going to look at a device tonight that will allow you to cut your phone service, but yet give you better service by providing unlimited calling pretty much anywhere. Long distance is a thing of the past. So, you know, if when you're traveling, you can give me a call and you can take your device with you and make a call back to Barrie and it's free.
Wow.
And we're going to learn all about it with Nelson tonight. That is NetTalk. So we're going to be, we're also going to be giving some of those away. Thanks, Jeff. This is Category 5 Technology TV. I'm Robbie Ferguson, and tonight I'm joined by Nelson Hudes. Nelson, great to see you again.
Thanks very much for having me, Robbie.
I think this is this your third or your fourth time on the show?
I think it's my second, actually.
Your second? No.
Yeah.
Because you were at Studio C a while back.
Yeah.
Then you've been here. Oh, maybe you weren't on the show.
No,
you've
I paid a visit, yeah.
Paid a visit, so. Well, if you come on one more time, then we have to give you the badge that says co-host. So.
Okay.
That's the only condition.
I'll accept. So.
Welcome back, man.
Thanks.
Great to see you. I see you've got some great devices. Now, Nelson is here from NetTalk, and NetTalk is, and I'm going to let you explain more about what it is you do, but from my perspective, an alternative to your phone service provider. So these devices that you see surrounding me, you can get one of these, and that becomes your home phone, and it's portable enough that, you know, this little device, you could take this anywhere you go, and as long as you've got internet connectivity, your home phone goes with you. So can you tell us a little bit about NetTalk and what the devices are?
Sure. We've got three devices. We've got the first one is the NetTalk Duo, which is the original device.
Okay.
And that plugs into your computer or your router. We've got the Duo 2, which also plugs into your computer or your router. Mm-hmm. And we've got the flagship device, which is the NetTalk Duo Wi-Fi, which plugs into your computer, your router, or you can put your Wi-Fi settings in it, and then you can take it, you can plug it in anywhere in your house that you want, in your living room, your bedroom, your kitchen. It doesn't need to be confined by your computer or your router.
Cool. Does that affect performance at all?
Or? Not at all.
No?
Not a bit.
So I understand I can plug this one in anywhere, the NetTalk Duo 2 or even the NetTalk Duo, and then if I've got a wireless phone like this, then wireless anyway.
Yeah, you can use your wireless phone with many handsets around the house, and you can put them in your kitchen, your living room, your dining room, your bedroom, wherever you like.
Cool.
And it'll all operate off one of the devices.
I'm pretty familiar with these devices. Viewers, if you've never worked with a NetTalk device before, what you can actually do, what I've done at home, is I went out to my garage where the phone service comes in.
Right.
My phone line's already, like, they carry power. If you plug in your phone, even if you don't have service, you can hear that there's power on the line.
Right.
So you've got 5 volts going through at all times. So I snipped the cable. Okay. So that now that my phone lines in the house are completely dead.
Right.
I get my NetTalk Duo 2, and I plug this into any one of the phone jacks in my house.
Right, as long as you have a dead jack.
As long as it's dead.
As long as it's dead. It
That's
has
why
to,
I cut
it
the
has,
wire.
Right, it has to be dead. You can do that, and you can get end up using the dead jacks all over the house when you do it that way, as opposed to going with a wireless phone set.
So I have a couple of wireless phones, but I also, I'm a little old school. I have a wired phone hanging in my kitchen, plugged into the jack, just like my grandma used to have.
Right.
So it's pretty awesome. So it's like having phone service, the traditional style phone service. But advantages to NetTalk are I've got unlimited...
1,500.
It's unlimited. I'm not talking on the phone for 1,500 minutes a month.
Okay.
Okay, that's unlimited.
Okay, it's unlimited.
If you got teenagers, maybe not. How much is 1,500 minutes, right?
You'd have a hard time going through it.
I'm in Canada. Where can I call?
You can call the U.S. You can add international minutes. You can call anywhere, and there's no long-distance charges at all. There's no monthly fees.
Except overseas,
right. You can add international minutes for that. And right. The rates vary depending on where you want to call.
It's quite reasonable.
And it's totally reasonable. And, you can call no long-distance charges at all. There's no monthly fees.
That,
you pay for the device at retail, at line, when you buy it.
Yep.
And that's your cost, and then you just face a renewal cost. That's it.
So it must be like $200, right, Nelson? No.
No. The renewal is $50 a year. That's it.
And I've got unlimited calling, essentially, anywhere in Canada, U.S. So one of the things that's really cool about this, beyond being able to hook it into my home phone, as I mentioned, I can take this anywhere I go. If you're a traveler, or if you've got kids that have gone away for school or something like that, so this little device packed in a bag along with a phone becomes a local phone call for anyone. So
that's right.
If I activate this here in Barrie, Ontario, with a Barrie, Ontario number,
right,
and then I go down to the States for school or for work or whatever, I still have a Barrie, Ontario number.
Right, and anybody in Barrie can call you wherever you are,
free.
And
it'll
be
on landline.
Yeah, right, and it'll be totally for free. Absolutely,
from their cell phone.
Absolutely,
from their cell phone.
Yep.
It's not a long distance call. So if you travel a lot, you can actually pack it in your suitcase, take it with you. If I was overseas. So if I've activated this in Canada and I've gone overseas, now I can call home to Canada for free.
Or the U.S.
Or the U.S.
Right. And they could vice versa. They could call you. And the device thinks it's where it was activated with the area code that's on it.
Yeah.
I mean, that's the beauty of it.
This is the world we're living in, folks. So, you know,
cut the cord.
Cutting the cord is so much easier when you can do stuff like this. And it's you're not tied down to any cord, any internet connection. You can take it in.
Right. All you need to do is, like we've got, plug it into the router, or don't plug it. If you have the Wi-Fi device, plug it in anywhere in your house. You don't need the router. You just put your Wi-Fi settings into it just like you would your laptop.
So for me at home, the NetTalk Duo 2 is the right choice because I've got Ethernet and I just plug it into the router and that's fine. But what just struck me is if I was traveling, some hotels will not have Ethernet. They'll be Wi-Fi only. So that's
when you take the Duo Wi-Fi with you if you want, and you can use it, just plug it into your laptop, and away you go.
Or you don't have to, do you?
No.
You could just connect it to their Wi-Fi. Oh, you connect it to the laptop.
Well, you have to
set up
to get the Wi-Fi, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then from there, it's standalone.
Yep.
Very cool.
Yeah.
So those are the devices, you've proven the product, and it's been fantastic and reliable. As you mentioned, it was $50 per year, and I get all.
Yeah, the prices in Canada are.
We're here in Canada, so
right.
It's a little less in the States. For
so
sure.
The Duo sells for $59.95. The Duo 2 is $44.95, and the Duo Wi-Fi is $74.95.
And that includes time and everything.
That includes your first year.
Do you get voicemail, call display?
Voicemail, call display, call forwarding, call answer. All the bells and whistles that a normal telco company would give you are included in this device.
That's awesome. Cool. Okay, so let's move on from the devices because you guys have spent the last couple of years now revolutionizing your services. We've all been quite concerned over the past couple years about security and realizing that our privacy is not real.
Yeah.
And so even from my cell phone or my phone, I'm worried about getting intercepted messages, people sniffing my messages and things. So what is, I understand NetTalk is working to improve the situation. There are platforms like BlackBerry comes to mind, mm-hmm. where I'm not really sure where they're going to be in 5 years.
Mm-hmm.
So what is NetTalk doing to step up and say, okay, here is something that we can offer that's going to keep you safe?
Well, we've got a brand new Connect messaging app is a private, secure, fully encrypted app. It gives you added security.
This is messaging like chat or like text messaging? Or
yeah. So that keeps your messaging very, very secure. You were talking about security. So that.
My thinking, now I was reading about this service, and it sounds like you've got like a proxy set up and VPN tunneling from my phone to the proxy so that everything is absolutely encrypted and secure. So as I'm sending text messages from my phone app, so not through my phone itself, through text messages, through the NetTalk app, then I'm able to send it encrypted, and it's going to be a lot safer than just sending it normally.
Absolutely. Cool. And we've got another app that I was mentioning, the Connect Talk app.
Yes.
That app works with Wi-Fi LTE, 4G, LTE.
Oh, okay.
And there's no roaming charges.
So this is actual phone calls?
Right.
Through my phone?
Through the app, yep.
So if I install this app, can I make phone calls over Wi-Fi?
Yes, absolutely. Wi-Fi, wow. 3G, 4G, LTE.
So what that means... I think about my cell phone. If I go over the border, I'm instantly paying roaming fees.
Right.
I'm instantly having to pay a huge long distance
right.
to call home.
Right.
With NetTalk, I can now...
download the app.
And I hate to sound like a tele... Like, I'm trying to get my head around this. But you guys have been doing so much to better the service and make it more accessible on the cell phone. So even without these devices, now I've got these apps to supplement.
Right.
Are they interconnected? Is my device at home going to be connected?
Yeah, all through one platform. Everything. Yeah, one platform covers the whole thing.
But does the number on my cell phone stay the same, or how does that work?
I believe so. Yes, and you get an app number as well.
So the app itself has a separate phone number. That's a local call.
Yeah,
that's cool.
Yeah,
very cool.
Yeah.
What other services are you working on with NetTalk?
We've got
thinking about cell phones.
Well, we've got a Connect on 4G SIM card.
Yeah. Is it you're bringing out SIM cards?
Yep.
Like a NetTalk SIM card?
Yeah, it's a SIM card. Connect on 4G. It's the nation's fastest and lowest cost nation 4G LTE network now available, and it's got a special price on it right now for $20 a month for the first 5 months, and then it goes to $40. And sir, it's one plan, one price, so, no contract,
okay,
unlimited.
Numbers don't matter to me because
right?
I know you guys are affordable. $20, $30 for cell service. So you're talking, you can get a SIM card for my cell phone that, does it have the same sort of similar services to NetTalk? Or you, what services come with that?
So it's unlimited talk, text, and data.
Unlimited?
Yep. And no additional.
How much?
No additional.
Sorry, now the numbers matter.
$20 a month for the first 5 months, and then $40 after that is the regular price.
So it's $40 a month.
Right. So right now it's on special. It has to be activated in the United States.
Okay.
And it's good for Canada, Mexico, Puerto Rico, up to 10 gigabytes of data.
And what happens after 10 gigs? Does my phone stop accessing the internet? Or?
No, not at all. I think it just it'll.
Or do I have to pay more?
Probably just pay more, but pretty hard to go to 10 gigs. So I don't think that's a problem.
Okay, so we've got LTE service, unlimited up to 10 gigs.
Mm-hmm.
So that's limited, but it's an affordable service. It's like $40 for that. So a SIM card allows me to now take a pay-as-you-go phone, and I can pop a SIM card into that
phone.
Yeah,
you just need an unlocked phone. It has to be activated in the United States, but it'll work on all those countries. So once it's activated in the U.S., it can be used in any of the other countries. So you couldn't order it.
Really?
A Canadian can't order it online and have it delivered into Canada and activate it in Canada. It can't be activated in Canada first. It has to be activated in the United States.
So the service is available here, but I have to get it activated down there. So
right.
I'd have to either travel to the States.
Right, or maybe send it to a relative. But maybe if you want to buy it, send it to a relative, have them activate it for you. And then
it's coming from the rep, right? Yeah. So is that okay? Like, do they frown on that?
I haven't heard any problems in doing
no?
that. And then
have
them sent up here. I mean, unless you travel to the U.S. and buy it directly.
Right. So you can order it up here. Okay, so this, so we're speaking with Nelson Hudes from NetTalk, and NetTalk is a really great way to replace your phone service. And we've talked about the home phone service and being able to cut the cord and replace that with a device like this that's going to give you full phone service at home for
Ethernet,
extremely cheap.
Just plug in with the Ethernet cord, plug it into the wall for power. Or plug it, you know.
And now, speaking of cutting the cord, looking at our cell phone, and you're offering not just apps, but a SIM card that will actually provide our service.
Right.
So this must be third-party service providers.
Yeah, it's using T-Mobile Network in the U.S. and okay. Bell Rogers and Telus in Canada.
Okay, so all big-name mobile providers. So,
yep.
So, I mean, check them out. We can go to nettalk.ca if you're in Canada. If you're in the United States, is there more information about the cellular service in the States? I guess because that's where it's based.
Yeah, it's on, you can go to nettalk.com. nettalk.com is the U.S. website. nettalk.ca is the Canadian website for Canadians.
Right. Okay, so check that out. nettalk.com is where you want to go for if you're interested in the cell service. And if you're in Canada, nettalk.ca. Now, these devices are fantastic, and they do work very, very well. And so we want to offer our viewers an opportunity to win some one of these. So we've got a handful to give away.
Absolutely.
You can see them kind of surrounding me here.
Yeah.
So we're going to give you various ways to win over the next couple of weeks. But certainly if you are a supporter on Patreon, you're going to be first up. And you've got a chance with really good odds there on Patreon right now to pick up one of these NetTalk devices. So which are we giving away?
We're giving away the NetTalk Duo 2.
The Duo 2. That's the one I've got.
Okay. Right. And that has... I believe in Canada we've got 3 months of service on that, and great product.
So you get the device for free if you win, and get 3 months of free phone service activated in Canada or the U.S.
Yep.
And then from there it's $40 U.S. or $50 Canadian.
Right.
If you want to, you know, you evaluated the service, and then you can
give it a try for 3 months, and if you like it, you
I know
can,
you will.
Yeah, you can keep going.
Cool. So Patreon supporters, you're going to be first up on that. We're going to give you the information. Make sure you check out our Patreon page, patreon.com/category5. What's next from NetTalk? I mean, this is really exciting to see you branching into the cellular market because progressively more and more people are switching to their cell phones as their home phone.
Yeah, the landline is dead. If it's, mm-hmm. I mean, if it's not totally dead yet, it probably will be pretty soon. you know, what's next? I can't give away all of our secrets,
right,
Robbie.
Yeah.
Come on, you know. Mm-hmm. but the fact that we're into the apps and the SIM card cellular service is just an extension of what we do here with the devices.
Very good. So check those out: nettalk.ca in Canada or nettalk.com if you're in the United States. Nelson, it's always a pleasure to have you here. Appreciate you making the trip to come and see us.
My pleasure, my pleasure.
And I encourage you to do check out NetTalk. Welcome back. This is Category 5 Technology TV. Thanks to our guest tonight, Nelson Hudes. Make sure you check them out at nettalk.ca in Canada, nettalk.com if you are in the United States. Very cool stuff that they're doing. And don't forget, we are giving away some of those, so make sure you check us out on Patreon, cat5.tv/Patreon, to be one of the first to qualify for that draw. Mm-hmm. And we do have a handful to give away, but as there are many fewer Patreon supporters than there are viewers,
yes,
your odds of winning on Patreon are much higher than once we open it up to all the viewers.
Ah, okay.
So that's how that works. So make sure you check that out, cat5.tv/Patreon. And thanks to you, Shel, for being here.
Thanks for being here, Robbie.
I know, right? Here I am. Nice to be here, as
thanks
always.
Thanks for joining us every week.
You know. Yeah, got to do something with my Tuesday night. I don't want to be bored, you know?
You just keep coming back.
What else am I going to do?
We love you for it.
Yeah,
so.
Thanks. Yeah. And we love you for being here. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. And we will catch you again next Tuesday night, same place, same time. Have a great week. Good night.
Arrivederci.